doesn't look like, that looks
they
like,
have their names.
Doesn't look like Jan. That's her husband.
Oh, that's 2009.
Next up, Cub Scout Pack 77 and 711. Oskaloosa Cub Scouts. Next up is a middle school float. Under the direction, I think we have the leadership of the junior high there. And that's Mr. Gursky behind the wheel there. The middle school Oskaloosa Indians. And it says there. Keep the Indian spirit. Oskaloosa Middle School. Somebody that just showed up at the parade. All right, here's our first King and Queen candidate for this year. Sam Allgood and Austin Westerkamp. Started by Austin Westerkamp.
And a Westerkamp putting his ass.
Next, the Oskaloosa High School Volleyball team. We're looking for Coach Duran. Okay, we have King and Queen. Who do we have here?
She's not getting very lucky.
The rest of the Oskaloosa volleyball team. There they are. And Malachi Wills. Malachi tells me the ankle's good for the week.
Oh, he was one of the refs at the Powder Puff game. He was in Yardsville the other day.
Okay, we now have the Booster Club float containing members, former homecoming royalty from Oskaloosa. The float consists of 8,000 napkins with 8-foot king and queen chess pieces. Go Oski, checkmate Fairfield. Join the Boosters for a reception at Dr. Salami's after the game against Fairfield tomorrow night. On the floor, we have former homecoming queens, 1958, Judy Slay, now Bowen from Stafford, Missouri. 63, Kathleen Morris Albert from Monument, Illinois. 69, Donna Husry, trainer from Oskaloosa. We now have the Oskaloosa Junior High Band. I'll give you some more of those queen candidates in just a second. Under the direction of Mrs. Benson. 1975, Joel Ginberger Hall from Des Moines. 1979, Beth Howard Kimmick from Oskaloosa. 1983, Heather Schumann Vogel from Oskaloosa. 1984, Sandra Holub Longhorn. We now have a float of a unit for the National Guard stationed right here in Oskaloosa. Next up, we've got the Mops. And a full group we have. Hi, Katie. Also, getting back to those homecoming queens, 1985, Jody Maurer Chipman from Oskaloosa. 1989, Melanie Beal Mondonahue from Marion. 1990, Stacy Staten Sitzma from Oskaloosa. 1994, Tammy Miller Kipp from Waterloo. 1995, Perry Knox Van Mersbergen from Oskaloosa. 1996, Megan Johnson Jansen from Oskaloosa. And 2004, Jamie Wilcox from Iowa City. And here they are, Kurt Schumacher and the Oskaloosa High School varsity football team. Tomorrow night, taking on the Fairfield Trojans at homecoming at the stadium. Ninth grade game to start at 5 o'clock. Varsity game about 7:30. Be there. Next up, the future of Oskaloosa football. Oskaloosa youth football. No four A teams there. We're looking at the future of the Indians right here. And what would football be without cheerleaders? Yeah, coming out of the Oskaloosa Senior High, cheerleaders. Yes, guys, Tyler Sass starting right there where you are now.